Hey guys, this is a short video to explain the concept of ethical use of Photoshop in photography. You will find many people telling you that it is not photography if you edit your photos. Many photographers have a question, how much should I use Photoshop for my photos? So I did a research by myself by searching a few websites like the photography blog and vivo.com and even some Facebook pages like Times Photo Journal and Nat Geo Photography. I even talked to some professional photographers. The ultimate result was yes as well as no. You can use your Photoshop on snaps and still call them photography if you use Photoshop in a certain limit. Changing brightness, curves, levels, vibrance, saturation, noise reduction, removing marks and pimples from some person's face, reducing the color balance or even increasing it are allowed in most platforms. Changing background, curves, level, vibrance, saturation, noise present when you are taking the picture or removing stuff, changing a color completely are not acceptable by many platforms and photographers. Here are some examples of ethical use of Photoshop in photography. A friend of mine who is a professional photographer told me that Photoshop should be used to make your photos look like it is taken by a professional camera even if you have taken it from a normal camera. The amount of post-processing required for a photograph should be inversely proportional to the price of the camera. Thanks for watching. Do subscribe and watch my other tutorials. Thank you.